Channel 2 Action News at 5 and 6. Coverage you can count on. Channel 2 Action News. When major news breaks.
We have some breaking news out of Cobb County.
We are in what's called the hot zone.
Count on the most experienced news team to keep you informed.
We're not sure what type of chemical we're dealing with.
It is wedged firmly inside that house.
From the air, from the ground. Over North Georgia.
A bridge on McGinnis Ferry Road closed.
Coverage that's live, local, late breaking. Monica Kaufman, John Pruitt, Channel 2 Action News. Breaking news coverage you can count on. It all starts with a question. That's when Channel 2 Action News goes to work. When high profile crimes invaded local streets, Channel 2 tracks down Atlanta's mayor to find out where's the police chief.
Well, you're gonna get out of my way, otherwise it's such a very bad situation.
Questions over a local town's spending habits sparked a surprising reaction from the city manager.
Watch him, man. I'm